Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I am Chandra Shagar. I am so glad to bring you this interesting topic. This video is not about any kind of projects. In this video, we are going to learn about some great inventors in electronics that we might not be interested in learning, but when we come to know about them, it's really interesting. I'm gonna explain you some great inventors and their inventions. So please watch till the end.
The great inventors in electronics with some worthy innovations. In this video, I'm gonna explain you the inventors of these listed electronic components. Vacuum tubes. It was considered as the beginning of electronics, from which the other inventions were made. It was invented by John Ambrose Fleming. He was born on 1849 and died at 1945. His contribution also led to the invention of electrical motors, and also he coined the term power factor for the AC systems and so many. Transistors were invented by William Bradford Shockley, John Bardeen and Walter Bratton. We first talk about William Shockley. He was an American inventor, born on 1910 and died at 1989. He was also the manager of the research group at Bell Laboratories. He won Nobel Prize in Physics for the research on the semiconductors and transistor effects. John Bardeen. He was also an American inventor, born on 1908 and died at 1991. He was the member of the research group, which was led by William Shockley at Bell Laboratories. He won two Nobel Prize, one for the invention of transistors and other for the invention of the fundamental BCS theory on semiconductors. Walter Hauser Bratton. He was an American inventor too. He was born on 1902 and died at 1987. He was also the member of the research group led by William Shockley at Bell Laboratories. He won Nobel Prize in Physics for the invention of the transistors with the other two scientists. He devoted much of his life for the research on the surface states of the semiconductors. Integrated circuits were found by Jack Kilby and Robert Noyce. First, we are going to talk about Jack Kilby. He is an American engineer, born on 1923 and died at 2005. He received Nobel Prize in Physics for his wonderful inventions. He also worked as an engineer at Texas Instruments. He also invented handheld calculator and thermal printers. Robert Noyce was an American physicist, born on 1927 and died at 1990. He worked at Silico, and the interesting one is that he led to the foundation of Fairchild and Intel. He was also honored by the Google in Google Doodle. Following the integrated circuits, we're gonna talk about IC555. It was invented by Hans Kamenzin, a Swiss engineer. He was born on 1934 and died at 2012. He worked at PR Mallory Lab, Signetics, NXP Semiconductors and Ferranti. He also invented Class D amplifier and IC phase lock loop. We always need a resistive element, right? It was invented by Otis Boykin, an African-American engineer, born on 1920 and died at 1982. He started his own company, Boykin Fruit Incorporation. He also led to the invention of variable resistors for guided missiles, thick film resistors for computers, and his own artificial cardiac pacemaker. Metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor was found by Devon Kang and Martin Atala. First, we are going to talk about Devon Kang. He was a Korean-American engineer born on 1931 and died at 1992. He worked at Bell Labs and NEC Research Institute. He also invented floating gate memory cell and floating gate non-volatile semiconductor memory. Martin Atalon was an Egyptian scientist born on 1924 and died at 2009. He worked at Bell Labs, HP Labs and Fairchild. He also invented Atala box for ATM machine and pin systems for the security purpose. Audio amplifier was found by an American inventor, Lee D. Forrest. He was born on 1873 and died at 1961. He received IEEE Medal of Honor for his innovative inventions. He also invented Audion, which is also known as a triode. His inventions are used in various technologies like radio broadcasting, long-distance telephone lines, and in the field of motion picturing. Oscillators was invented by an Austrian engineer, Alexander Meissner. He was born on 1883 and died at 1958. He was interested in the field of antenna design, amplification, and in the field of radio technology. He also discovered the positive feedback for an amplifier which act as an oscillator, and a new oscillator named as Meissner oscillator for the radio transmission. The non-sinusoidal oscillators, otherwise called as unstable multivibrators, producing the pulse output are found by Henry Abraham and Eugene Bloch. First, we are going to talk about Henry Abraham. He was a French physicist born on 1863 and died at 1943. He also created a relationship between the electric charges of electrostatics and electromagnetics and led to the invention of French triode. Eugene Bloch was a French physicist born on 1878 and died at 1944. He also invented spectrograph with a concave reflective vacuum network. Microprocessor, especially Intel 4004, was invented by Marcian Hoff, Federico Fagin, and Masatoshi Shima and Stanley Meiser. First, we are gonna talk about Marcian Hoff. He was an American inventor too. He was born on 1937 till present. He worked at Intel, Atari and Sega of America. He co-invented the least mean square filter. He was named as the first Intel fellow of Intel. Federico Fagin was an Italian physicist born on 1941 till present. He was the CEO at Zilog Signet Technologies Synaptics. He also invented the self-assigned MOS silicon gate technology, shortly called SGT, the touch pad, the touch screen, and so on. Masatoshi Shima was a Japanese engineer born on 1943 till present. He worked at Visicom, Intel, Zilog. His contribution led to the invention of Intel 4004, Intel 8080 and transistor level and physical implementation of 8-bit simple computer processor Z80 and 16-bit Z8000. Stanley Meiser was an American engineer born on 1941 till present. He worked at Fairchild, Intel, Silicon Compiler Systems, DEA Systems. He also contributed his invention for Intel 4004. And the wonderful invention is printed circuit board, which was invented by Paul Eisler. He was an Austrian inventor born on 1907 and died at 1992. He also invented pizza warmer and rear window defroster. The interesting one is the cathode ray oscilloscope, which is shortly called CRO, which we will use for the practical session, was invented by Carl Ferdinand Braun, who was a German inventor born on 1850 and died at 1918. He also invented the cathode ray tube, the crystal detector and phase array antenna. He received the Nobel Prize along with Marconi. One of the basic storage elements in digital electronics is the flip-flop, which was invented by William Excels along with F.W. Jordan. He was a British physicist born on 1875 and died at 1966. He also led to the invention of diode and long-wave radio stations. A control device which incorporates the microprocessor is called a microcontroller. Here we are going to talk about TMX100 microcontroller, which was invented by Gary Boone. He worked at Texas Instruments, Electronics and Ford Motors. He also led to the invention of the microcontroller TMX1795. An open sourcing platform for a microcontroller which rules various innovative projects is the Arduino, which was invented by Massimo Bonzi. He is an Italian designer born on 1968 till present. He is the co-founder of Arduino. He also published a book named Getting Started with Arduino. If you want to download, the link is in the description. When we want to track someone's position, it's really done in a minute. The global positioning system, shortly called GPS, which was found by Ivan Alexander Gitting, Roger Lee Easton, Bradford Perkins. First, we're going to talk about Alexander Gitting. He was an American engineer, born on 1912 and died at 2003. He also developed automatic microwave tracking fire control system, shortly called ACR584 and GPS. Roger Lee Easton was an American scientist born on 1912 and died at 2014. He also invented the mini track system to determine the Vanguard satellite's orbit, naval space surveillance system and GPS. Bradford Parkinson was an American engineer born on 1935 till present. He also contributed to the invention of GPS. In every corner of the world, there exists a Bluetooth connectivity. Bluetooth. It was found by Jacobus Cornelis Hoching. He was a Dutch engineer born on 1963 till present. He worked at Ericsson and Plantronics. He also created the specifications for Bluetooth and taught mobile radio communications at the University of Twente. Wireless internet connection is a trend around the globe. Wireless fidelity, shortly called Wi-Fi, was invented by John O'Sullivan along with Terence Percival, Diethelm Ostrey, John Dean and Graham Daniels. John O'Sullivan was an Australian engineer. He created a fast Fourier transform computer chip. One of the external storage devices is the pen drive. It was found by Du Moran with M Systems. He was an Israeli inventor born on 1955 till present. He also led to the invention of flash disk, Modo's revolutionary modular phone, smart keyboard and Comigo's smart TV system. When we touch a transformer, we get an electric shock. But the conventional transformer, which avoids all the electric shocks and electrical fire accidents, is the NANO Transformer. It was invented by Uma Magesh. He established the Green Energy Solutions Company in Chennai. The articles and the working principles of the NANO Transformer were published in Skycommtechno.com and a video on YouTube. It was IEEE approved project for the ultimate solutions of the electrical fire accidents. He is currently working on the long-term dischargeless battery and hopes so he will succeed.